I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop feeling, feelings I feel about us. Try to fight it but it's never enough. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes bum, bum, bottom. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop feeling, feelings I feel about us. Try to fight it but it's never enough. Cause my heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes bum, bum, bottom, bum, 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 bottom. Bum, bum, bottom, bum, 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 bottom. Cause my heart goes bum, bum, bottom.
Joining me, how did you like it, honestly?
No, I loved it. It's different to what I normally do in the gym, but it's like it was a challenge for me.
Yeah.
But you worked me hard. I was sweating at the end. It was really good.
I'm glad to hear that. Is there any chance you will do it in the future as well? Maybe if gyms are closed once again?
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, in lockdown, that would be the perfect workout because you don't need a lot of equipment. You can just do it. It's just body weight exercises. So yeah, definitely. I would definitely do that again if I couldn't go to the gym.
I heard that a family member of yours...
My sister's a big fan of yours.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's been following you for years. So when I told her I was coming to see you, she was pretty jealous.
That makes me very happy. And do you want to tell me more about your song?
Yeah, so my new single, Head and Heart, is out now with MNEK. And it's all about those times in life where you have to make a decision. Your heart is telling you something and your head is telling you something else. And you've got to kind of decide which way to go. I think everyone can relate to the situation in life.
And what is your way to go, head or heart?
Always follow my heart. What about you?
A mixture. I love to listen to my heart, but I do think that logic decisions with the head are also very important. And I also know that your song was a big success in the UK. I mean, congratulations.
Thank
That's
you.
Amazing. How many weeks was it on
not 6 weeks at number one.
I can't believe it's
like crazy even saying it, but you know what? I'm more happy that people are just connecting with the record and enjoying it. And it's been obviously a difficult year for everybody.
Yeah.
So if this record brings like positive vibes to people, makes people feel good, that's most rewarding to me.
Perfect. I love to hear that, and I love that you're here with me in Germany. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
We will see each other in the next workout.